the spice of life. We're going to meet a woman who has bounced back from a difficult health detour and now living abroad where every day, I love this, is a celebration of cheese, wine, and bread.
Food is the connection to myself, to my body. Food is the connection to other humans that I share it with. I was in my early 20s, living in New York City in the media world. I got basically my dream job working as an on-camera host at a video news startup. As a freelance video journalist, was at the Sundance Film Festival out in Park City, Utah. So I went out there, did the job. I got in a really bad accident while I was skiing. So at 27 years old, I moved back in with my parents, relearning how to walk and letting my brain heal. And that downtime really gave me the opportunity to reprioritize my life and to really tap into the things that I love and am most passionate about, which is, as it turns out, food, culture. And I picked up a video camera and I started making videos about these things. Let's talk about one of the loves of my life, food. And that turned into my YouTube channel and then my career. So fast forwarding a few years, my husband got a job in London. Being in Europe, it was the perfect opportunity to dive into the rich history of my three favorite things, cheese, wine, and bread, in England, in Italy, in France. I pitched this book, Cheese, Wine, and Bread, Discovering the Magic of Fermentation. The pandemic hit and I moved to Italy right around the time my manuscript was due. So when the book came out, just this past April, suddenly I had to figure out how to launch a book from rural Italy. Through my personal story, through my work, through my videos, through the book, I really hope to stoke other people's curiosity.
Well, that certainly was inspirational and piqued my curiosity. Can't wait to travel again. And in the meantime, you can find Cheese, Wine, and Bread, Discovering the Magic of Fermentation in England, Italy, and France, wherever books are sold.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.